Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum to all parents and my dear students. Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to do page number 16 of your maths workbook. Page number 1919. So let's start the work. Open page number 19. Okay, students, look at page number 19. Some numbers are given here. Okay. So today we are going to revise numbers 0 to 20. And we will also revise some shapes. So, what we have to do on this page? Here you will begin counting by starting with the first number. By starting with the first number in each row. Number 13 is given 5, 8, 0. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 rows are given. And you will start from the first number of each row. Then color the box of correct number and connect it with the other numbers in the row. Okay, here are some dotted squares given and two numbers are given. You will select the correct number which will come in that row and you will color it yellow and you will draw the box and match it with that row. You will match the correct number with this row. For example, 13. What comes after 13? 14, 15, then comes 16, 17 is one more than 16, 18 is one more than 17, and what comes after 18? Yes, 19 or 20. What is one more than 18? Yes, 19 is one more than 18. You will not color 20, you will color 19 because it is the correct answer, and then you will match it with the row with the previous number like 18. First one is done for you and next row you will do it yourself. So carefully look at the numbers. What is the first number in second row? Number 5. Number 5. And what is the next number after 5? Yes, 6. 6 is one more than 5. And what comes after 6? 7. Number 7. Now we have given two numbers. We have to choose the correct number. What comes after 7? 4? No. 4 is smaller than 7. And what is one more than 7? It's number 8. Is it right? 5, 6, 7, 8. What is the correct number? 8. So what you have to do? You will color it yellow. You will color this box yellow because it is the correct answer. 4 is wrong answer. So this one is the correct answer. You will color it yellow and connect it with the row. Us row se us line se aapne isko connect kar dena, join kar dena. Theek hai? What comes after 8? Yes, 9 is one more than 8. So 8 was correct answer. 8 and then comes 9. And what comes after 9? 10. Number 10. And what comes after 10? Yes, 11 is one more than 10. So this row is done. So let's move to the next row. And what is the first number in that row? Yes, look at this number and tell me loud sound. Yes, it's number 8. Number 8. What comes after 8? Yes, 9. 8, 9. 9. And what is one more than 9? It's number 10. 8, 9, 10. Now move forward. What comes after 10? 1, 1, 11. What comes after 10? 11. And what is one more than 11? Yes, 12 is one more than 11. What comes after 12? 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. Let's find what is the correct number. 2 are given here. So, what comes after 13? Is it 17? No. What comes after 13? Is it 14? Yes, 14. 14 is our correct answer. So we will color it yellow and join it with the row. So let's color it yellow and then we will join it with our previous numbers. 17 was wrong answer, so we will not color it. 14 is correct answer. It comes after 13. Now join it or match it with the previous number like this. Okay. Now this one is done. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Now come to the next and last row. Which number is given? Yes, 0. Is there any number before 0? No, 0 is the first digit of counting or smallest number of the counting, okay? So, what comes after 0? Yes, 1. 1 is 1 more than 0. And what comes after 1? Very easy. Two options are given, 7 and 2. 7 comes after 1? No. 2 comes after 1? Yes, 2 is 1 more than 1. 2 is 1 more than 1. 1 se next number kaunsa hai? Number 2. So we will not color number 7. We will color number 2. What is the correct number? 2. So color this box of number 2. And then you will join it with the previous and next number in the row. You will join it or match it with the row. You will now join it with the row. And what comes after 2? Is it 3? Yes, 3 is 1 more than 2. 2 se 1 digit number. Next kaunsa hai jo usse bada number hai, that is number 3. 3 se next number kaunsa hai? Number 4. And what comes after 4? Number 5. 5 ke baad kya aata hai? Number 6. So we have done all these 4 rows and we have selected correct answer and matched it with the row. Now here is an interesting activity. Helping your teacher. Do you help your teacher? Yes, helping others, your teachers, your mama is a good habit. We should help others, okay? So whenever your teacher is or your mother is working at home, you should help them, or you can help your friends or class fellows in the class. So what is happening in the picture? Here is a teacher and here is a student. His name is Hamza and he helps his teacher to fix the chart papers on the softboard. Okay, do you help your teacher to fix charts or aviates on the board and walls? Yes, we should help each other. You should help your teacher also. So Hamza helps her teacher to paste chart papers on the softboard of his classroom. Now what you have to do, what is your task? You will draw and color only 3 square charts, chart papers on the softboard. Here are how many charts are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hamza helped her teacher, helped his teacher to paste 5 charts. He helped his teacher to paste 5 charts on the softboard. But what you have to do, you will color only 3 square charts. You will draw squares around these charts and then you will color only 1, 2, 3. Not all of them, only 3 charts. You will draw 3 chart squares. You will draw on these dotted lines and then you will color only 3 charts. Do not color all these charts. You will color only 3 charts. 1. You can do different colors in each chart, okay? 2. 2 charts are colored and 1 more we will color, okay? We will color 1 more chart. Make dark outline and then fill yellow color or any light color. You can fill sky blue color, you can fill grey color. Okay, how many charts are colored here? 1, 2, 3, only 3. They said that you will color 3, draw 3 charts and then color them. Rest of the 2 will be remain plain. You will not draw and you will not color them. Okay. So you have done your today's task. After the completion of your task, you should say, Alhamdulillah, Allah.